Hi everybody, Andy here with etrailer.com, and today we're just going to take a very quick look at this trailer spindle nut. This bare metal finish castle nut is for 1-inch spindles, so it has that 1-inch in diameter, and the overall height, just to be very specific, is going to be 0.532 inches tall. And this is 14 threads per inch. And that's going to conclude our brief look today. I do hope that it was helpful for you. Again, my name is Andy. Thank you for joining me.